top floor is where you'll find the vault.
And whatever fresh vile loot happens to be in that vault. Zach, Ivy, you in position?
We got the perimeter covered, Carm.
Just, be careful up there.
Always. Why would tonight be any different?
We're in Shanghai. We wouldn't want you getting Shanghai'd in Shanghai, right?
Or anywhere.
I love you too, ground crew.
Just keep the engine running and be ready to punch it. Zach? Ivy?
Carm?
I can see you through the security camera.
Hey, Carm!
Are you okay? I mean, all things considered?
We're fine. We've been doing everything to annoy these slime balls.
Yeah, check this out. Ready, Zach? Tell me, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego?
Where's El Topo? He's late.
Forgive my delay. I was researching potential escape routes, learning the sewers and tunnels under the park. Oh, I am truly excited to be working with you today, Carmen Sandiego.
Not one of Vile's haters, huh?
El Topo hates no one. We are merely pawns in a bigger game.
Zach, Ivy, how many fingers? Do you know who I am?
Those are fingers? But I'm counting three.
Good to see you, Carm.
Can we get ice cream now?
And I turned to Zach and I said, Carmen must know we've been kidnapped. But where in the world can she be?
So then I said, yeah, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? And the, you know, basic tune just kind of came from that.
Another round?
You said we were celebrating. Boss!
Come!
Miss me?
The band is back together!
Woo! Now let's get ice cream.
In the Arctic.
Why not? Brain freeze sure beats brain white.
Diego?
Don't you mean Scarlet Santa Rosa?
Yes, of course. So good to see you again, Miss Santa Rosa. I don't understand. Why would you be stealing for Vile?
That's all I can tell you right now. Please, I'm trusting you with this information. You just have to trust that I have my reasons.
They had better be good ones, Miss Santa Rosa.
Looks like someone picked up my scent. Which I may be able to use to my advantage.
How does she keep doing that?
Jules, I could really use your help.
Sure?
Zach!
Mind if I drop in?
Come!
Boss!
Let's jet. Here's looking at you, crew.
We got a hitchhiker.
Good thing I know where he's headed.
Thank you, Carmen Sandiego.
Thanks to your mother's old neighbor, we now know she only lived in Veracruz for 1 year.
Whoa, my Navy mommy is really into masks.
As in Halloween,
or burglar.
Though I have been known to make men tremble with fear.
The masked wrestler, Lupe Peligro. Lupe Danger.
Muy bien, mi amiga.
My Spanish has improved during my recent travels.
There is a match tonight, and I would be pleased to have all three of you as my guests. It could lift your spirits.
We would be honored. Espero que ganas esta noche.
Of course I will win tonight, Carmencita. It is scripted that way. Just don't tell Zach. I would hate to spoil the magic for him.
The next Carlota Valdez may not be as capable of defending herself as the great Lupe Danger. For the moment, I may need to get back to fighting the good fight.
Viajes seguros, Carmen Sandiego. Safe travels. And know this. If I had a daughter, I would want her to be just like you.
Day of the Dead is even more widely celebrated in Mexico.
Wicked awesome! I love zombies!
Sorry, Zach. Unlike Halloween, Dia de los Muertos isn't about scares. It's all about celebrating the memory of loved ones.
Imagine how massive your head would need to be to wear a skull mask that's...
It's no mask, bro. That's a work of art.
Speaking of art, any updates on those museum heists, player? Frida Kahlo's self-portrait with monkey.
Who's Frida Kahlo?
One of my favorite artists, born right here in Mexico City. Some of her most famous paintings are on loan for this exhibition, including this one.
It's okay, I was just playing along.
You found that line you couldn't cross pretty quickly.
Or maybe I just don't feel like going to a school for losers. Parachutes work best when you're wearing them, right?
So that's where you've been hiding.
Check it out, Carm. We scored that client list you were after.
Go us!
So, you guys run around tripping up thieves and stealing back stolen things.
Righting the world's wrongs. It's our jam. Where is that black book? We have some stolen art to liberate.
What? No, it's gone. Carmen, and I swear I had it.
Let the good times roll.
As long as the car rolls, have all the fun you want, Zach.
Carmen Sandiego, pull over so that they may arrest you.
Davino, where's Jules today?
That is classified, but Miss Argent is doing other things.
Shame, she's probably a better driver. And those are such nice cars.
Whoa, did Tigress just ride off on a giant air conditioner?
It's called an airboat. And I'm counting on you to add it to your repertoire. Vile doesn't scare easy. Player, we'll need three tickets.
You do realize they're $100,000 each.
I'm a sucker for charity.
You're wearing Carmen's color.
He's allowed. I'm changing things up tonight.
Wicked! Cool. And I mean wicked!
Now who's ready to make a clean sweep of this place? I was wondering, is it possible for me to get that delicious recipe?
Oh, I could never reveal great-great-grandmama's secret.
Come!
Good work, team.
Grandmama's recipe. I can't thank you enough.
Thank my friend here. You help so many people in need through your charities, it's an honor to return the favor.
I am sorry that your quest to find your mother has been sidelined by business as usual.
It was entirely my choice. Besides, the more good people I manage to meet in this crazy world, the more I'm reminded that family comes in many forms.
I, for one, cannot argue with your sentiment.
Ooh, is that the one they make with peppers and onions?
Piazza, Zach, not pizza. It's the Italian word for public square.
Aww.
Stealing cannot be the only way to protect the masks.
It is the only way we know.
What can I do to help?
Cargo secure.
Arrivederci.
Mask, and you shall receive.
Out!
Carmen Sandiego! You are under arrest!
Handle with care, Devino. They're fragile.
What?
And be sure the Palazzo takes note of all points of entry. Getting in was too easy. Jules would understand.
My place is with her for now.
So he was considered a hero or a villain, depending on who you ask.
Hey, sounds like someone we know.
And get this.
Sorry we're late, Com.
And?
The Ravens are still there.
England saved.
The world may debate whether Guy Fawkes was a hero or a villain. The truth is finally out on one Nigel Braithwaite.
And someday, the world will know the truth about you.